Blessed Akrat, my eternal light protects me. Thy divine wisdom guides me.
Shh, quiet.
Though my path is wrought of
darkness. Shut up!
They have our scent. Run!
Blessed Akrat, my eternal light protects me. My divine
haste. Guys. Look at me! All the gold we want is right there.
Oh, I just came here for knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now, breach the seal. Get us through that door!
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. Blood shows. This doesn't make any sense. Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No! Go! Hold them! Go!
So, it says that the blood of the willing goes...
You gotta be kidding me!
It worked! We have to help him!
He's dead already.
Oh well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
Must be hidden here somewhere.
Read this.
By three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak this.
Don't lie to me!
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
Blessed Akrat, thy eternal light protects me. the divine wisdom guides me. Though my path is not darkness, guide my soul to thy sacrifice.
From the abyss, we seek thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way opens. By the blood of the willing. We call thee home. Come.
Blessed Everard, thy eternal light protects me, thy divine wisdom guides me.
Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal
there is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge.
Yes.
And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
sin is their birthright. My children, the lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Child into this world.
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me.
You are.
And I know you, Dan. Old, tired. Each day a struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
He's dead.
Astaroth cannot die. Not by your hand. What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown so frail. I can make you the hero you were.
Return to the Darklands from whence you came. I said away!
Mighty Astaroth, the charred duke himself, confined to a cage. What a pity.
Daughter of hatred.
I have an offer. You will grant me safe passage to a place I am no longer welcome. In exchange, I will give you freedom. And more. Donan's progeny. His pride and joy. Your retribution. If you give me what I want. He has been waiting for you.
Where? Where is he?
Come forth. Do as you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
Zealots and fools are completely certain, Mother. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
I have not come to save, but itself. Let the weak fend for themselves.
Andariel lives. The Horadrim die.
Whatever the cost.
Whatever the cost.
My father's essence is reforming.
How do you know?
I feel it. Like a thousand old wounds ripped open again. He's still weak. Vulnerable. I must strike before he can resist.
Make his power yours. The other lords will.
Do you remember them, Anarius? The whispers of the damned.
Words will not save you. Show yourself.
So, the soldier returns. And with such purpose. No longer the conflicted soul I left behind.
You deceived me!
Created.
Sanctuary is an abomination!
And our son.
I made it right. To satisfy the heavens.
Tell me, did they rejoice? No. They do not want you.
Well, than when I saw you last. I would not be so certain of victory.
Fulfill the promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Foolish of you to use the eye again.
What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. But only if you choose to. Hatred, destruction, and terror are forever. We will always need to fight them. But we can turn the tide of the eternal conflict in our favor. It starts here, with Mephisto's destruction. And you will lead the battles to come. Simply take my hand. Fight the Sanctuary. I will stay in the shadows.
I will never take your hand.
Then this is the future that awaits you.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
You at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. yet. Here we are. Again. I gave you free will. And you've squandered it. Wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can.